Good morning or good afternoon, depending on where you are right now. First of all, I would like to thank you all for joining the webinar today provided by ABB. The webinar is called New Generation Automatic Transfer Switch Solutions. During this webinar, we are going to show you the latest ABB innovation in automatic transfer switching, and we'll show you values that you will get when you switch from conventional to the all-in-one fully embedded solutions. Speakers today are myself. My name is Anatoly Kosyakin. I'm a global application specialist responsible for the transfer switching application. Then together with me today, Laura Mazzaleni. She is a global product manager for EMAX2 air circuit breakers. And Antti Kulas, he is global product manager for TRUONE automatic transfer switch. Some words about ABB. ABB is a technology leader that is driving digital transformation of industries with a history of innovation spanning more than 130 years. ABB has four customer-focused businesses: electrification, industrial automation, motion, robotics, and discrete automation. Products that we are going to show you today are belonging to electrification business, smart power business line. In front of you, you can see the agenda of the webinar today. I will shortly introduce you the basics of transfer switching, main application, and classification. Then I will hand over to Laura and Antti, who will remind you how conventional automatic transfer switch solutions work, and they introduce you the ABB latest innovation in automatic transfer switching. This part will be followed by a short summary, and finally, we'll close the webinar with Q&A. So let's get started with the basics of transfer switching. The purpose of this chapter is to make sure that if you haven't faced this topic before, you will have some general idea about transfer switching application. So why transfer switching is important? Because for some electrical loads, prolonged power outage might not be acceptable. It can lead to danger to human life, environment, and significant financial losses. And in order to guarantee power continuity, these loads usually have more than one source of power. So in addition to normal power source, which provides power for indefinite long time, these loads have alternative power source that provides energy in case of power supply from the normal source is interrupted or differs from nominal values. Normal power source usually comes from the utility, while the alternative power source can be generator sets, separate feeder supply network, or an energy storage system. And finally, we come to the definition of transfer switch. So the transfer switch is equipment containing one or more switching devices for disconnecting load circuits from one supply and connecting to another supply. Transfer switches are used everywhere, in data centers for IT and cooling equipment, in hospitals for anesthetic room, operating theater, intensive care room, infrastructure facility, commercial and residential buildings, for emergency services, such as fire pumps, emergency lighting, smoke extraction, firefighting lift, and etc. Transfer switches are also used in power and industrial plants for critical processes. There are various transfer switch solutions exist on the market, and all these solutions can be differentiated by two distinctive features. First of all, transfer switches can be differentiated by switching device type. They can be based on the electromechanical devices, such as circuit breakers, switches, they also known as changeover switches, or contactors. Transfer switches can be also static, based on solid-state power electronic. Transfer switches can be also differentiated by controlling method. There can be manual transfer switches that should be operated with a handle, with operator standing in front of the switch gear. Remotely operated transfer switches are usually equipped with electrical motor or solenoid. The presence of operator is still required to initiate the transfer. And the most common controlling method is automatic. Automatic transfer switches are usually remotely operated transfer switch equipment with external ATS controller or embedded ATS software. We are going to consider today automatic transfer switch solution based on circuit breakers and switch technology. These ATS classes are the most common in any building type, infrastructure facilities, and etc. ATS based on circuit breakers is usually used in the main distribution boards to provide continuity of power for most of facility loads. Circuit breaker-based ATS is preferable choice for main distribution board because overcurrent protection is required after medium voltage, low voltage transformer. And of course, ATS based on circuit breakers has the overcurrent protection integrated. Use of switch or contactor-based solution will definitely require additional space in the switchgear and installation peak time, because anyway, we must have circuit breakers or fuse protection in the main distribution board. In addition, some power supply configuration with tie breaker, for example, mate IMA, are possible to make only with circuit breaker-based ATS. And the last point, circuit breaker-based ATS can be in the withdrawable execution to provide the visual isolation for maintenance purpose. ATS based on switch technology is usually located in sub-distribution board to provide power continuity for selected critical loads. Switch-based solution is preferable in this case because overcurrent protection can be provided by upstream devices. With circuit breaker-based ATS, you will need to make a selectivity study, probably oversize upstream circuit breakers, or to use non-selectivity to make a selective protection. Finally, the isolation function is required for maintenance. With switch-based ATSs, you just padlock it in the zero or off position to conduct the maintenance downstream of ATS. Now I would like to hand over to Laura Mazzaleni, who will explain you what are limitations of conventional solution based on circuit breakers and what ABB is offering in this area. Thank you.
Thanks, Anatoly. Good morning and good afternoon to everybody. I'm Laura Mazzaleni, and today I would like to introduce you the innovative ATS solution based on ABB circuit breakers. As mentioned before, service continuity is playing an increasing role in low voltage electrical installations, and automatic transmission logics are more and more demanded. Circuit breaker based ATS solutions are typically used in main distribution board, where the low voltage circuit breakers are installed as incomers for protection of the main busbar system. ATS is thus needed to backup power supply for most of the connected loads according to the specific power supply configuration like main gen, main, and so on. Low voltage circuit breakers and their switch disconnector versions are typically installed with an external controller like the ABB ATS021 and ATS022 to carry out automatic transfer switching operations. Both air circuit breakers and the molded case circuit breakers are suitable for ATS applications according to the technical requirements of the electrical installation. Accessories for remote operations, mechanical and electrical interlocks, as well as communication between the different devices are also required. The external ATS controller is typically responsible for voltage and frequency sensing, and it is able to detect any abnormal conditions, like voltage imbalances or phase losses. In addition, it allows the settings of parameters like time delays and provides basic human-machine interface to monitor the system operations and conditions. The conventional solutions based on circuit breakers are well established in the market and proven by time. However, they are also characterized by some intrinsic limitations, mainly considering the advanced capabilities that the most modern circuit breakers can offer through their embedded electronics and the new digital solutions. First of all, the ATS controller is an external device intended for basic monitoring and automatic control of the connected devices. This type of installation requires a dedicated connection to the power lines and the circuit breaker, which means additional space and copper needed in the installation. As a result, the system reliability of the conventional ATS system could be affected by the number and the different type of components involved. Let's then consider that the voltage sensing performed by the external ATS controller is in a certain way duplicated from the circuit breakers that also offer wider measurement capabilities like currents and energy metering. In the most conventional solutions, the reliability is also affected by the absence of continuity check of internal and external connections that increases the risk of unexpected failures and events. The limited diagnostics capability of the ATS controller significantly reduces the effective and safe monitoring of the system. Lastly, these traditional ATS systems offer basic configuration opportunities without dedicated software tools for the commissioning and their control, and support few communication protocols like Modbus RTU for basic integration in the supervision systems. These features are quite limited if compared to the most modern circuit breakers and what they could offer in the market from a technological perspective. So now the question is, why not to fully exploit the advanced capabilities offered by the low voltage circuit breakers? The embedded ATS function is the answer to this technological evolution. ABB SACIMAX2 air circuit breakers offer the possibility to fully embed advanced logics in one single device by taking advantage of the most advanced features of a key protection tribunals. The embedded ATS is a software-based solution that can be easily installed on all DMAX2 circuit breakers equipped with touch and high-touch trip units, with no need of any external controllers. The equipped trip units that are installed on the top of the air circuit breakers are the intelligence of IMAX2. Thanks to the latest generation of microprocessors and high computing power, these protection trip units can be used as a sort of PLC to manage complex and automatic operations between multiple devices. In addition, they can be easily programmed via the integrated human-machine interface or by using the ABB EquipConnect3 commissioning tool. Thanks to the integrated measurement module, always on board and installed on the right side of the trip unit, IMAX2 circuit breakers are able to directly measure current, power, frequency, and energy parameters with a high precision always guaranteed by the presence of extremely accurate Rogowski sensors. IMAX2 circuit breakers offer what an external ATS controller typically does by directly monitoring the power lines and ensuring the detection of any faulty conditions. In addition, thousands of parameters and statuses can be stored and digitally mapped in the equipped trip unit's memory to guarantee system integration, automatic operations, and remote control. Thanks to these capabilities, the user can program his or her embedded ATS logic by setting all the parameters and conditions needed to automatically perform the transfer switching procedure between the connected devices. From a hardware perspective, the circuit breakers must be equipped with all the accessories needed for remote operations, like the opening and closing coils, as well as the motor for remote spring charging. These accessories can be directly installed in the front of the circuit breaker with the operating mechanism area fully segregated in order to ensure safety for the operator during the installation procedure. In addition, plug-and-play modules are required to enable the communication among the other connected circuit breakers. All these modules can be directly installed in the circuit breaker dedicated cartridge area, minimizing the time needed for their installation and commissioning. In particular, the embedded ATS function works based on horizontal communication. The peer-to-peer exchange of signals and statuses is managed through the Equip Link module, which is based on the internal ABB proprietary communication protocol. By definition, and compared to the most standard vertical communication protocols, these modules enable direct and fast exchanges of information between the connected ABB circuit breakers, with no need of additional devices and wiring connection thanks to the transmission via bus. The last important point is that such IMAX2 circuit breakers can always guarantee high system reliability thanks to an embedded system of self-control of the internal and external connections, like sensors, trip coils, and the keep link bus. This function ensures continuity check and the prompt signalization of any fault that may occur, in this way by reducing the risk of unexpected events. The embedded ATS system works thanks to four main blocks. The equip trip units, touch and die touch versions, that enable the automatic transfer switching logic. Second, the equip modules to enable the horizontal communication between the connected devices, as well as to check that all the conditions for the transfer procedure are satisfied. The equip connect 3 commissioning tool, in which the embedded ATS can be easily configured and customized through a dedicated and intuitive interface via your laptop. And last, the embedded ATS license itself that unlocks the ATS function into your IMAX2 circuit breaker. Based on the specific configuration, one license can be transferred to all the devices connected through the Equip Connect 3 software tool. The embedded ATS logic is pre-configured and already tested by ABB, but some parameters like the closing delays or the parallel time can be customized accordingly to the specific system requirements. Now it's time to understand which are the main benefits of the embedded ATS system compared to the most conventional solution based on circuit breakers. The key value of the embedded ATS function is to deliver a compact and reliable solution, easy to install and program. The idea of the embedded ATS was born thinking to the complexity of traditional ATS systems in terms of wiring connections between the devices involved, as well as the PLC programming skills and the electrical knowledge typically required. The ABB circuit breakers offer several advanced functionalities in terms of measurements, protections, communication, and digital connectivity. And at the same time, in the same device, the possibility to implement automatic logics with no need of external controllers and equipment. This built-in approach, combined with the high computing power and capabilities of equip trip units, represent a distinctive feature of IMAX2 circuit breakers in our market. Thanks to these integrated capabilities, the embedded ATS solution can be as compact as IMAX2 is. Nothing more is needed, meaning space savings in the electrical installation, as well as less and simplified connections required. Less components also imply higher system reliability, which is further increased by IMAX2 circuit breakers that can be equipped with protection trip units that periodically check the continuity of connections and the presence of faulty conditions. The second point is the optimized commissioning ABB can offer. Embedded ATS cuts a long story of complex custom-engineered system by offering a software-based solution already tested and ready to go that can be easily configured according to the specific system requirements. The Equip Connect 3 commissioning tool offers an intuitive graphical interface in which the user can interact with the device anytime and unlock the full potential of the Equip Trip units. Once installed in the laptop, Equip Connect 3 allows to set the protection function, configure the system parameters, record events, monitor the circuit breaker status, and so on. Few actions are also needed to check the logic configuration and parameters, and then upload the ATS license in the EMAX2 circuit breakers. For these reasons, the embedded ATS function always guarantees lower installation and commissioning times compared to the most conventional solutions. And of course, we want to mention also the Equip3 unit platform that plays a key role in different applications and segments thanks to the advanced functionalities offered. EMAX2 circuit breakers can be always integrated in the most modern supervision systems by offering a wide range of communication protocols suitable for both field bus and Ethernet integration with a unique IEC 61850 protocol also included in the AVB low voltage portfolio. EMAX2 is then suitable for cloud connectivity to the AVB availability DCS platform, being part of the system for energy management, asset supervision, and the predictive maintenance functions in common with other AVB devices like TrueOne and TMAX6T molded case circuit breakers. Lastly, thanks to the new enhanced generation of Equip3 units launched at the end of 2019, EMAX2 is now able to evolve during its entire life cycle through dedicated software packages that can be purchased and then activated via the AVB Ability Marketplace channel. Upgrade and customize your device has never been so easy, and EMAX2 is making this complex system always ready for new digital experiences. From my side, that's all. Let me now hand over to our colleague Antti Kulla, Global Product Manager for TrueOne.
Thank you, Laura. Good morning and good afternoon. I'm Antti Kullas, and next we will talk about switch-based ATSs. In addition to circuit breakers, we all know that another widely used ATS solution is to use a remotely operated transfer switches together with an external ATS control unit. But what all might not know are the certain limitations and disadvantages we can find in these conventional type of solutions. Firstly, the transfer switch has typically two switch disconnectors side by side or back to back on the common shaft. And this type of construction needs bridging bars on the load side, which requires additional material and labor. Next, electromechanical motor with a gearbox, typically with limited voltage options, meaning you would need to use various products to cover applications from 200 volts up to 480 volts. Then external wiring harnesses, meaning voltage sensing wiring, control signals from controller to the motor operator, and status signals back to controller from the switch. Also, external ATS control unit with basic functionality, for example, limited measuring capabilities like only voltage and no current nor energy metering, and also without the possibility to read measurements. Limited diagnostics data, like only simple operation counter, if any. Userly configured from the controller display and while power needs to be connected. No PC configuration tools available, and especially no PC configuration tools that allow offline configuration, meaning configuring the controller without any power. And limited communication capabilities like Modbus RTU communication only. But one of the biggest weaknesses of the conventional solution is the need for bringing dangerous line voltages to the door, because usually external controllers are mounted on the door with the voltage sensing wires connected to mains and generator supplies. So all in all, considering all these previously mentioned aspects, we can summarize that conventional type solutions have increased probability of fault due to possible mistakes done during the installation and assembly, and that overall safety and reliability of the installation may be compromised. With TrueOne ATS, we are setting completely new standard for automatic transfer switches, and that's why it's called the world's first true ATS. First of all, TrueOne is one unit, one wire ATS, just like an ATS should be. There are no external wirings, all the wiring is inside the unit. And this construction saves up to 60 meters of wire. One wire concept means TrueOne ATS has embedded controller with detachable HMI, or in other words, the control panel, which can be detached and mounted on door with one RJ45 cable connected to controller. The benefit is that there's no need to bring dangerous line voltages on door as the HMI is connected on the controller via local communication bus. TrueOne is purpose-built for the ATS applications with a unique power pole design for two power sources. The benefit is there's no need for additional bridging bars on the load side. Versions with overlapping neutral are available for UPS applications, and poles, poles are maintenance-free, don't require lubrication after certain time in operation. TrueOne has also solenoid-operated mechanism with fast transfer capability. TrueOne can make in-phase transfer in less than 50 milliseconds, benefit being that it is so fast that when transferring between two available sources, we don't see any blinking lights and we can keep motors operational during the transfer. TrueOne also features wide voltage range, meaning every single TrueOne can be used from 200 volts up to 480 volts without any extra components like external voltage transformers or external wiring. And what's most important, TrueOne ATS has modular structure to simplify service, so all critical components can be replaced at the site. Let's talk next about the TrueOne ATS measuring capabilities. TrueOne has embedded Rogowski coils, which means it can measure current, power, energy, and total harmonic distortion. And all this without any external current transformers and wirings. Everything is already inside the unit. And then TrueOne ATS has the market-leading communication capabilities with six different communication protocols. And as we share the same software environment with the ABB Emacs 2, we use the same communication modules on the both devices. Benefit is that it's a uniform platform. It's easier to start using when you already know one of these products. Next topic, optimized commissioning. I mentioned earlier that every single TrueOne works from 200 volts up to 480 volts. And instead of manually programming every single time, what is the rated voltage, frequency, phase system, phase rotation, we can simply press one button on the unit and it will automatically detect the correct system parameters. But what's even cooler is that TrueOne can be programmed by using a PC tool called Equip Connect, which has an offline programming capability. We can program the unit, for example, set the timers without any power connected on the unit. We can also upload the settings from a unit to another without power. Simple, safe, and reduces mistakes done at the programming phase. The PC tool, Equip Connect, is a common tool for configuring ABB low voltage devices like switches and circuit breakers, and it's a great benefit if you can use one tool with multiple devices. Next, improved diagnostics. TrueOne doesn't only have a simple operation counter, but includes various types of data about source and ATS statistics And what's highly appreciated by users, TrueOne records when the generator was last time started and how long it took. Then predictive maintenance, one of the main points of TrueOne ATS. TrueOne is equipped with temperature sensors on the load side terminals, which are used for indicating a possible loose contact between the switch terminal and cable or busbar connection. Then TrueOne has also a temperature sensor inside the device for indicating the panel internal temperature. So we know all the time what's the temperature inside the ATS panel or switch gear. And TrueOne has also temperature sensor inside the HMI module for ambient temperature indication, where the ATS panel is installed to when HMI is detached and mounted to door. So thanks to all these three temperature sensors, TrueOne has the capability to indicate loose contact, temperature inside and outside the panel, which is very valuable data during the lifetime of the installation. And last but not least, based on the measurement capabilities, TrueOne knows all the time what has been the conditions when it was operated and is able to calculate the contact wear, which gives an indication about the condition of the ATS. And ABB is the first and only ATS manufacturer to have these features available today. We can also send all this data to ABB Ability EDCS, which is a cloud-based service and an innovative solution for energy and asset management of low-voltage power distribution systems. And as a last point, TrueOne is tested according to IEC, UL, and Chinese standards, which ensure TrueOne is safe and reliable product to be used. And that's why we say TrueOne is the world's first true ATS. I hope I was able to explain the benefits of TrueOne ATS compared to typical conventional type of switch-based ATSs. I will now hand over back to Anatoli. Thank you.
Thank you, Laura and Antti, for presenting Embedded ATS and TrueOne. So let's have a short summary before we close the webinar today. So why it is the right time to switch from conventional to the integrated and future-ready ATS solutions? First of all, these solutions increase reliability of power supply while decreasing installation time and complexity in the maintenance. It happens thanks to the all-in-one concept with embedded controller, logics, sensors, ATS purpose-built design, and so on. Integrated and future-ready ATS solutions increase the turnover of your assembly line thanks to enhanced commissioning capabilities with Equip Connect, which is a common configuration tool for ABB devices, and automated commissioning features. With new generation ATS solution, it will take less time for you to commission the ATS input into the operation compared to the conventional ATS solutions. Integrated and future-ready ATSs improve the efficiency of the facility and allow you to plan maintenance effectively thanks to the wide variety of data available via communication protocols or in ABB Ability Electrical Distribution Control System, which is ABB Cloud Platform. Data you may receive from the devices includes current, voltage, power, energy, total harmonic distortion, temperature, contact wear, and other diagnostic. Actually, ABB offers not only modern ATS solutions, but also well-established on the market and proven by time. ABB has a wide portfolio, which includes ATSs from 1 amp up to 6,300 amp, based on circuit breakers, switch technology, and contactors. We have in our portfolio manual, motorized, and automatic transfer switch solutions with embedded and external controller, with all transition types, and so on. Therefore, if you are searching for certain type of ATS, please be sure that you can find it in the ABB comprehensive transfer switch portfolio. If you would like to learn more about ABB portfolio, please visit solutions.abb/transfer switches. There you can find overview of ABB offering, various documentation, videos, and latest news. And finally, on behalf of the team, I would like to thank you all for participating and thank you for your time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.